गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू SST ऑफ सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड पार्ट टू सिविक्स चैप्टर टू. द चैप्टर नेम इज़ डाइवर्सिटी एंड डिस्क्रिमिनेशन. सो यस्टरडे वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट वॉट इज़ द मीनिंग ऑफ इट, वाई इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट टू नो. सो टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिसाइज मोर अबाउट द डिस्क्रिमिनेशन पार्ट. सो लेट अस हैव अ क्विक रिविजन वॉट एवर वी हैव लर्न. यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्न अबाउट the meaning of diversity. So the meaning of diversity means that when we are having a difference kind differences in our opinion, in our lifestyle, in our way of living, in our languages, so that is actual meaning of diversity. And India is a diversified country because we have a lot of different religion, a lot of different culture, a lot of languages. Including that, I have asked you to write one question, that was how many major religions are there in world. Answer is 8. I hope you have written it. Now let us proceed further for the revision. We have discussed about prejudice, which is there in the next page, page number 14. So just revise it. Prejudice means the judging the people negatively. So here we have discussed about that, yes, because we are in a society wherein people are speaking in English properly, their lifestyle are quite different than the people of the rural areas, because we are even in the urban area. Urban area means in the city area, rural area means village area. So we have a mindset, ke why should I go to talk to the people, those who are belongs to the lower caste or those who are belongs to the rural area, because they do not know how to speak in English, they do not belongs to our society, they are the inferior one, we are the superior one. So inferior, superior means when we are thinking we are the great and they are actually not worth to match with our culture. So this kind of negative thinking are called prejudice. So then we have discussed even also about the stereotype mindset. Here the best example which is easy to remember for you is that the gender discrimination that has been created in the society, like boys don't cry, girls cannot go for any extended education or any extended job because it is not safe and etc. So when we are talking about that actually we are precising the mindset of stereotype, wherein we are talking about boys don't cry, boys are stronger than girls, or few of the community people are not good, few of the community people are bad, they are actually not familiar with the culture that is existing in the society. So one more example, we have also discussed about the people, those who are handicapped, those who are not having the proper physical structure and strength the way we are having. We are always having a stereotype thinking that they do not have the skill because their physical body does not support it. So they do not have the skill to go ahead with their career or with their ability to enhance some of the professional life, which is not at all true. Now next we have also discussed what is the meaning of stereotype. So stereotype means when it is there in page number 14. So stereotype means when we are talking about a fixed mindset about a community or a people. Like most of the time we are talking about the religion and the economic background people, that they are, because they are the lower caste people, they are always going to be the criminal. They are always going to, do the very non-essential kind of work. They do not match us. So this kind of mindset when people are creating, that is stereotype. When we are talking about stereotype, we really need to think about that. Stereotype has been created in the society because we are have groomed into it. Means बचपन से हम लोगों ने ये बात सुनते आए हैं कि देखो बॉयज़ ऐसा नहीं कर सकते हैं, देखो वो कम्युनिटी के लोग गंदे होते हैं. सो दीज आर द माइंड सेट हैज बिन क्रिएटेड बाय द पीपल दोज हु आर हेल्पिंग अस टू एक्चुअली ग्रोइंग इन द सोसाइटी. प्रेजुडाइट इज टोटली सेल्फ इन बिल्ट क्वालिटी, दैट मीन क्वालिटी नेगेटिव थिंकिंग, नॉट क्वालिटी नेगेटिव थिंकिंग. दैट मीन्स आई नो दैट आई एम सुपीरियर, समबडी इज इन्फीरियर. But in stereotype, it is not inbuilt. It has been groomed while living in the society wherein people are talking about it. तो prejudice खुद से खुद लोग सोचते हैं, एक mindset बनाते हैं. Stereotype में क्या होता है, लोग बोलते हैं इसीलिए उस बात पर हम बिलीव करने लगते हैं. So today we are going to talk in detail about the inequality and discrimination, which is there in page number 17. I wanted you to focus on it, which is easy, you will be getting it. Discrimination happens when people act or their prejudice or stereotype mindset. Now, when we are talking about discrimination which I already discussed yesterday in part 1, that when we are talking about, we should not being helpful to the lower class people, we should not being available to support the people, those who are not belongs to our culture in society, when we are trying to discriminate ki wo acche hai nahi hai wo gande hai, we should not provide food, we should not share our water facility to them ki hamare area mein gareeb hai to unko hame water facility wo nahi dena chahiye jo hame mil raha hai. So this kind of discriminating when we are trying to avoid people with the having of mindset ki haan ye acche nahi hai. So that is discrimination. Let us talk about the second paragraph. Discrimination can take place because of several reasons. You probably recall from the previous chapter, Sameer 1 and Sameer 2 were different from each other many ways. In that previous chapter, it has been already done. I hope that you have read the story, which is a very nice story of Sameer. They were both the Sameer. One is from different background, one is from other background. And both were having different qualities. But people are having a mindset because he belongs to Muslim or because he belongs to Hindu. So that means they are like that, which is not right. So when there belongs to different religion, that does not mean they are inferior or superior. This is aspect of diversity, means when people are saying that we have a different religion, we have a different language, people should always respect that, because we are in a secular country wherein people are respecting each and every religion and languages. I'll talk about this in detail later on. So let us talk about the example that we have learned in the last paragraph. It is written, another difference between the two Sameer was in their economic background. Sameer though was poor, and the difference, as you have read, and when we are talking about discrimination and equality, we are always judging the people on the basis of their economic strength. Yani ki sometimes we are thinking that yes, these people are rich, so definitely they are good, they are having all the facility, they should be having all the skills. But we really ignore the people, those who are poor, but they are more superior maybe than the rich one. We really don't think beyond about it. So the discrimination is happening in each and every corner of the society, because people are talking, they really don't believe in giving equal respect some of the time, and that is the reason it is going on. In the last paragraph, 18 page number, it is nicely written that some people may get experience of both discrimination, they are poor and they belong to group and the culture is not valued. Tribal means the people, those who are having a different set of culture, those who loves to be in the nature, they are believe in nature, they worship the nature, yani ki wo log unke liye bhagwan rehna sab kuch unke liye nature hi hota hai. They don't belong to the society where we are living in. They belongs to a very different culture. वो अपने ही ग्रुप के साथ रहना पसंद करते हैं, अपने ही लोगों के साथ, और वो लोग नेचर को बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट मानते हैं. उनका खाना रहना पीना सब कुछ अलग होता है. So the people, those who are belongs to the normal society, they believe that why should we go to talk to tribal, why should we support the tribal people, we should always ignore and neglect it. But our Indian government, the government never and cannot ignore, because they are also the citizen of India. They are providing few of the extra benefit also, because it is not, they are also, because they belongs to tribal community, that means they should be ignored. No, it should not be like that. In this paragraph, it is something written very nicely, that the tribal, some religion group, even particular region, are discriminated against with more reason. Actually, there is no valid reason, but people are ignoring them because they belongs to a different set of culture, and people believe that unko ho hamare culture ke nahi, unse mein dur rehna chahiye. Then the last paragraph, I wanted you to pay attention on being discriminated against. People are engaged in different kinds of work like teaching, carpentry, pottery, weaving, fishing, farming, etc., etc., to earn livelihood. Obviously, people are doing job to earn money, right? To live a good life. That is the reason of doing job work. However, certain kinds of work are valued more than others. Activities like cleaning, washing, cutting hair, picking garbages, people think, oh no, it is very dirty. Why should we talk to the people, those who are picking the garbage, like the SMC people, the corporation people? Right now in this COVID-19 situation, you can see that the doctors, the paramedicals, means those who are actually checking the doing the testing operation, and the SMC people जो हर जगह पे जाके disinfect कर रहे हैं, दवाई दे डाल रहे हैं, they are doing the most respectful job for us, because right now the scenario is like if like that, if they're not going to do that, we are going to fall sick quick easily. But people don't respect it. Now people have started, because the scenario is that they are the only one who is not taking care of themselves and doing the work for to save our life. But whenever we are talking about हाँ ये तो clean करते हैं, ये तो घर के maid होते हैं, they are wiping the you know floor, they are washing the utensils and all, right now see nobody is coming to home, we all are doing our job by our own. We really feel their pain कि why these people are going to each and every houses to do the cleaning part and washing part, because they also wanted to earn money for their livelihood. But earlier time, right now people still, I would say that respectful behavior has been changed. But people in earlier time, even nowadays also, so many people really don't respect them. They feel ki they are from the below, you know, below caste people. Wo log apne aa rahe hai, toh why should we, you know, they do not match to our society and our culture. So that belief is really not good. It is written also in this paragraph, it is last 7th-8th line. The belief in this important aspect of the caste system in this community's group of people were placed in a sort of ladder where each caste has either a below or above. Those who place themselves at the top ladder themselves are the upper caste and saw themselves superior. लाइक फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल यू विल लर्न इन लेटर ऑन कि पहले के ज़माने में क्या था, कास्ट सिस्टम बहुत स्ट्रांग था. लाइक ब्राह्मिन्स यूज टू फील, जो पंडित होते वो दे यूज टू फील कि वी नो एवरी थिंग, वी नो ऑल गीता, वी नो ऑल द नो हाउ टू रीड द मैनुस्क्रिप्ट एंड ऑल, सो वी आर द सुपीरियर वन. एंड दे ऑलवेज यूज टू फील कि दोज हु आर बिलोंगिंग टू द लोअर क्लास, फॉर एन एग्जाम्पल दोज हु आर वाइपिंग द फ्लोर, दोज हु आर पिकिंग द गार्बेज एंड ऑल, दे बिलोंग्स टू ऑलवेज द लोअर क्लास, तो वी दे कैन नॉट मैच अस. तो ये जो कास्ट सिस्टम था, विच इज़ नॉट एट ऑल गुड, बट अर्लियर दैट वॉज अ स्ट्रॉन्ग स्टिग्मा इन द सोसाइटी दैट पीपल फेल्ट वेरी इन्फीरियर. उनको लगता था कि हमने ऐसे क्या गुनाह किया कि हम इस सोसाइटी से बिलोंग करते. दैट डज नॉट मीन वी आर नॉट ह्यूमन बींग, वी आर ऑल्सो ह्यूमन बींग. So the group who were placed at that bottom of the ladder, they are always seen as an unworthy and untouchable. Untouchable in Hindi it is called achhut, yani ki jisko hum touch nahi kar sakte, which is very bad, very bad. You can see in that column of yellow one, I wanted you to pay attention. Dalit is a term that people belong to so-called lower caste use to address themselves. So there is a question that I wanted you to write is, what is the literally meaning of Dalit? Or what is the meaning of Dalit? Literally means the word meaning. So what is the meaning of Dalit? The answer would be, Dalit is a term that people belongs to so-called lower class has been used to address themselves. That is the answer. So one question I had given for today. Dalit also prefer their word untouchable, because on that time people of the common main society used to call them untouchable. Yani ki achhut ke they are belongs to Dalit group, they are actually picking the garbage, they are actually cleaning the washroom and public toilet and all, so they are not belongs to our society, so they are untouchable, we should not touch them, we should not allow them in this society. Dalit means that those who have been broken, the word meanings mean broken, jo toot gaya andar se. Dalit shows how social prejudice and discrimination have broken the Dalit people. The government refers to this group as a scheduled caste. Second question I wanted you to write as is, what is the name has been given by the government to the Dalit group? What is the name has been given to the government to the Dalit group? And the answer is scheduled caste. So two question, what is the meaning of Dalit and what is the name that the government has been given to the Dalit group? Now next is, caste rules were set which did not allow the so-called untouchables to take on work, and also other than that there was a meaning also. For example, some groups were forced to pick the garbage and remove the dead bodies from the village. I mean, some of the times you must have seen on the very much during while traveling to the highway and all, when we are crossing the highway, we can see a lot of animals because of the accident and all, they fell, they are not being you know, taking care and all, even in the society, even in the city also. Then who are the people are actually cleaning? Because they are belongs to no owner. They actually, they do not have any ownership. No people can actually own it. So this corporation people used to come and clean their dead body. They used to do the needful to bury the dead body. And they are actually, and if we are not going to keep the bodies properly, then what will happen? The germ is going to be spreaded. So they are the person actually cleaning everything for us. So we are going to be in a safe place. But what we are doing to them? We are doing discrimination. They are the person who are taking care of each and every hygiene of the society. And what are we doing? We are saying that they do not belong to our society. We should not talk and they are untouchables. Is it fair? Of course not. But they were not allowed to enter the homes of the upper class. Actually, it has been done in earlier time. Nowadays, the scenario has been changed. But yes, the Dalit people were not allowed to go to the upper class people. They were not allowed to take the water from the well that the people used to take water for. They were not allowed even to go for the temples or to also to worship their God. So, jo unko Bhagwan ko bhi dekhna allow nahi tha, it is so painful for them. The children also could not sit to the next of the children of the upper class. They were not allowed to sit in the school also, which is so much, very much painful. Now, when we are talking about Dalit people, earlier time it was actually very much visible in the society that the Brahmin people used to support this kind of scenario. Okay, Dalit hai, untouchable hai, we are not supposed to support. But yes, Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar, one of the greatest leaders. Do you know who is Bhimrao Ambedkar? That is a task for you. Just try to find out. Why is he famous in our India, the country? What he has done for the country? Google search and try to get the answer. You will be amazed to see what he has done for us. That is a task for you. So today I would not continue with the Bhimrao Ambedkar. I will be continuing the third part. And three questions I had given. First, what is the meaning of Dalit? Second, which name has been given by the government to the Dalit? And the third, what Bhimrao Ambedkar, why Bhimrao Ambedkar is very much famous in our Indian country. Along with it, I am even posting the PPT, the PDF of the question answers I will be posting along with the third part. So please start watching the PPT, write down the notes wherever you are having doubt, and we will surely get all the doubt clear soon. Take care of yourself. Bye, and see you soon. Bye.